Mais notre action vient de Dieu. Et travaillez diligemment, sachant que ce que vous faites ne sera pas en vain dans le Seigneur. Gloire à
Dieu. Praise the Lord. I'm going to please repeat what I've come for you. So I'll carry out the ceremony of the commission. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So today, I send a invitation to you.
You give felicitations.
God has given you responsibility, which you know that God must surely reward you. There's no point at work for God at all without reward. It's not me that rewards you, but Almighty God that calls you reward you. And God will perfect everything in your life. I'm going to lay my hands upon you as a symbol of the nations. The Bible says, when two or more are gathered together, I am there in their midst. Christ is here. And by the authority of Christ upon me, I will lay my hand out of you. And the power of God will come upon you. And the authority will come upon you. As a great leader. So I'm going to invite you. Praise the Lord.
Lord.
Congregation, stretch out your hands and pray for these people.
Tendez vos mains pour prier pour ce serviteur que nous venons d'offrir.
What the responsibility God has given to them today.
Toutes les responsabilités que Dieu leur a confiées.
That they're going to use it for building the house of God.
Ils puissent les utiliser dans la maison du Seigneur.
Pointing others to Christ.
Et pour amener cela.
That God will give them the strength and the power to work in His
ministry. Dieu va assurer la force et la puissance de travailler pour cela.
Pray for them.
Priez pour eux.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Father, we thank you, mighty God. Today is a remarkable day for us. We bless your holy name, Lord. As you have ordained this word, use them greatly in this ministry in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Use it to carry out a great work in this ministry. Father, blessed be your holy name. Oh Lord, that you will stand for their family, build them up, give them the privilege, Lord, to proclaim your name everywhere, anywhere they are in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
The staff of power has been transferred into you. Use it to edify the church of Christ.
Amen.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
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 Thank you. God bless you. Get your seat.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord, everybody.
Hallelujah.
Are you happy?
Yes, sir.
If you're happy, shout
hallelujah.
If you're happy, shout a big hallelujah. Something great has started today. You see, the system of the church will change now.
Le système de l'église va changer maintenant.
Because we have workers with their respective
roles. Parce que nous avons des travailleurs qui ont des responsabilités.
The church now will stand as a church.
L'église va se tenir comme une église.
It's a place to worship God.
C'est un endroit pour adorer Dieu.
And now the workers, the new elders will be assigned the office to
pray. Les responsables seront vraiment ordonnés.
Praise the Lord.
Gloire à Dieu.
So before we eat, we have to take our offering now.
Avant de manger, nous allons prélever notre offrande.
Today is our Thanksgiving service. We're going to take two offerings.
Nous allons prendre deux offrandes.
The first and the second.
La première et la deuxième.
So choirs, please give us a song.
Donnez-nous juste un cantique.
Oh, my God.